we're doing the Bendigo Challenge. My nephew, Isaiah, is with me today. Okay, so we're gonna just go in line by the flavors and we can go get this flux. And yeah, let's get started. So the first one's the white one, Isaiah. So it's either spoiled milk or coconut. What'd you get? Did it taste good? Ah, lucky. Next one. I'll match this. Rotten egg or buttered popcorn? So, oh no. I didn't do this one. I mean, not like the butter popcorn chicken, but better than that one. Yeah. Thank you. We have an audience today. Ready for the next one? Yeah? Next one is barf or pee? So he got boogers. Not like he didn't. Next one is stinky socks or tootie fruity. Mine is the fish. Ew. No, my different. This is just a toothpaste or pet. So what's one of these? At least the toothpaste is gonna wash out the dead fish. I got Barry Bill. You like it? Yummy. Next one, canned dog food or chocolate pudding?
Oh yeah, this one. This is
next one is the brown one. There's only two of these, so one of them is definitely evil. We only have two more, moldy cheese or the camera's not focusing. Moldy cheese or caramel corn.
Just bite it a little bit, okay? Don't bite all of it. Just this is because it's muddy.
Definitely not caramel corn. I don't know what the heck that is. And the last but not least, long clippings or lime.
What do you want, Isaiah? Long clippings or lime?
Lawn clippings or lime?
You are lime?
Let's see. Okay, well, that's the end of our bean Google challenge. There's extra people. If you must know, there's some extra. But we already did all the flavors, so there's no need for more. And okay, so bye. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like and subscribe. Like if you want more videos with my nephew, Isaiah. And